Slow burn chemicals had me bumping Chemadon Clan. Banned from a few locations, yeah, bitches how me like Stan. Bands play gigs in a CD bar tonight. Beer in hand, head nodding all night. Sights in sight, I seem to manifest life, alright. Rewinding memories, I seem to be kissing Claire Badie. Claymation, I reanimate time in unique dimensions. Dream works, I continue to sleep lucidly. Lovely, I seem to see as she continues to message me. Piscean dreams, I dance to the remedy. Rejuvenate the scene, welcome to the big screens. Cocoon bursting open, so divine. Deeper dives, welcome the stars aligned. Full moon essence, essential vibe. Red to greens, filling my eyesight. Delzim has me staring into the universe's height. I'm rolling introvert as I've never been normal from the start. Prayers to chance, rushing of the Dicey Masons. Mansions to expansions, photos of the inner damage. Breathe, hunt, allow the world to patch the wound. Hum ohm to the universe's peril. Aura shall regain a new swirl. Amy, I see you singing. Clubhouse thick with smoke, cigarettes simmering gently. Keep on singing those notes as I drift away, get to the absence. The absinthe I drank earlier has this kush so comforting. Creation is in the progression, premeditated, equanimical masses. My emotions are aloof, I swim inside your melodies so luscious. Remember who you were before the world told you who you are. Remember before this lifetime which specific star. The galaxies we arrive from, the lands we do deeply miss. I am not from this earth, neither are you my mistress. Optical illusions, society deems are such intrusions. I see the track marks on your arms that your eyes are closed as you strum that guitar. Pretty sure I'll be leaving in a couple hours or so. This biggest city I tend to never see people ever again, but I'll never forget those eyes so sad. Amy, I just hope you make it out alive glad. Cigarette butts, ash away. Glass jars full of notes I took years ago to recent days. Grainy maze, I keep memories so gray. Great tales of darkness, I was forced to stay for days. Deepest of the cuts, I still have scars today. I still don't fret as I've learned to love what I'm given more and more these weeks. I live life inside a mind that runs on a faster timeline. Unlike the rest of humanity, I seem to remember my origins. Third eye's wide, now I have to go. Amy, take care as I hit the road.